हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज प्रीति गुप्ता फ्रॉम इंग्लिश फैकल्टी एट माउंट लिटरेसी स्कूल झांसी। होप यू आर डूइंग वेल एट होम। टुडे आई विल मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट फिगर ऑफ स्पीच इज। बिफोर इट लेट मी टेल यू व्हाट इज फिगर ऑफ स्पीच। फिगर ऑफ स्पीच इज अ फिगरेटिव लैंग्वेज, मीन्स व्हेन यू एक्सप्रेस योर वर्ड्स इन सच अ वे दैट द लिसनर क्रिएट्स अ पिक्चर in his or her mind. Though there are dozens of figures of speech, but today I will be explaining you about simile and metaphor. Now what is simile? A simile is a figure of speech that uses comparison between two unlike things. It is done using the words like, as, or so. Let us understand. Means when a comparison is made between thing one and thing two and we use the comparison word like, as, or so, and one thing is common between them. Let us understand it with example. Our soldiers are as brave as lion. Here we are comparing our soldiers with lion. We are comparing and we use the word as. But what we are comparing? Here we are comparing the bravery of our soldiers with that of the bravery of a lion. So what thing is common between them? That is their bravery. Our soldiers are as brave as a lion. Let us understand with next example. She is like an angel. Here we are comparing a girl with an angel. And what we are comparing? One thing, what is common? That is their beauty. So when we are comparing their beauty, we use the word like. It means the comparison between two things by using the word like, as, or so. And when one thing is common between them, this is known as simile. The second figure of speech is metaphor. Now, what is metaphor? A metaphor is a figure of speech that uses comparison between two unlike things. These two things must have one thing in common. Now, you must be thinking, I said the same thing for simile. Now, what is the difference between a simile and a metaphor? Yes, there is a difference. Now, what is the difference? But it is done without using the word like, as, so. This is the basic difference. In simile, we use the comparison word like, as, so. But in metaphor, we don't use these comparison words. Let us understand with the example. In the previous one, I said, our soldiers are as brave as a lion. So this was an example of a simile. Now, if we want to convert this sentence to a metaphor, what we need to do? We need to remove these comparison words and the sentence will become our soldiers are lion. So, this is an example of a simile and here it has been changed to metaphor. Let us understand with next example. I said she is like an angel. Now, if we remove the comparison word, the sentence will become she is an angel. It means the comparison between two unlike things, but one thing is common, but we don't use the comparison words. So this is the basic difference between a simile and a metaphor. Here are a few more examples. Simile, her heart is like gold. When changed to metaphor, her heart is gold. Next, her cheeks are red like a rose. When changed to metaphor, her cheeks are a rose. So this was the basic difference. Hope you understood the lecture.